Hello, viewers. Today's video is about the Greek Easter. I know that some of you out there don't know what the Greek Easter is. Well, let me tell you what it is. It's Easter, but for the Greeks. Now, if you don't know who the Greeks are, well, you know what? I'm just going to pass it on to Greek Bear. He's from Greece, and he's going to go into more detail about who the Greeks are. So, on to you, Greek Bear.
Thank you, Green Man. Well, let me tell you who the Greeks were. The Greeks were the Greeks. Thank you.
Well, that didn't help anyone at all. Okay, if you want to know who the Greeks are, just search up on Google who were the Greeks. Or who are, because they're still around, so. Yeah. Okay, this video has no other purpose but to tell you what the Greek, that today is the Greek Easter. Actually, no, I got an idea for all of y'all. All of you watching this, if you're watching this exact day when this was posted, you can just tell your parents, hey parents, today's a Greek Easter, so hand over the Easter chocolates. And if they say, yeah, but we don't celebrate that Easter, say, well, it's still Easter. Give me the chocolate. Give me the chocolate. Alright, that's the end of this video, and no, this is not a short, it was just to tell you that today was a Greek Easter, so, have a nice Greek Easter. So, yeah. Bye. Man, this video has no actual purpose, does it? But anyway, that's the end of this episode, or video, or whatever the heck our outro was. Bye.